This is an early look at your Wednesday forecast. We begin the day with a temperature around 30. A weather system dropping in keeps clouds in place for the area. Also, it stirs up our winds. Winds will gust at times up to 30 miles per hour. No rain, no snow expected, though. Then our Thursday, we stay dry around here. Clouds will break apart a little bit, so we do have a nice opportunity to see some peaks of sunshine. Take a look now at what's to come over the next 10 days. Our Wednesday sees a high of 39, Thursday 42, Friday 39, Saturday 40, Sunday up to 50, Monday 51, but rain around. Tuesday colder, 37, Wednesday even colder than that, 25, Thursday 27, and note the low temperatures Wednesday and Thursday morning in the teens. A little bit warmer next Friday when we bounce up to 34. That's your latest forecast update.